Hej og velkommen tilbage til Skyrim. I dag skal vi videre med det, hvor vi slap sidste gang. Jeg regner med, at vi skal tjene nogle penge og få missioner og komme videre. Det er lidt op og... Ja, så finder jeg, hvad fint med at gøre. Nu skal vi til Rurids. Til noget, der hedder Gurda. Gutter. Se en gang. Åh ja, der er nærmere herovre til. Bum 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 bum. Der er sgu nogle ude derovre, hva'? Jeg tager dem. Plads til... Åh, wait, åh, kun en. Åh, okay, jeg tror, det er meget, meget mere. Wow, blæret. Penge, penge. Oh, sorry, det er lige noget... Noget strøm. Så vil jeg sgu allerede. Raver Roots. Okay, jeg skal ikke ind der.
New to Riverwood? Raylor?
Yes.
How do you know him?
If you really are... Nej, jo ikke din event. I'll be glad to help
you. But you didn't answer my question. Odragath? In Helgen? It can't be... It would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just... The Jarl... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Boyle.
Yes.
To send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Jamen, så skal jeg det. Men først skal vi lige sælge nogle af vores ting her.
Whatever you... Blades, helmets... Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Der er sådan en masse der. Næsten 300 guld. Hvad skal vi sælge? Jeg skal sælge... Sælge et af de her svær her. Og... Den og den og den. Sådan, har jeg 400 guld. Bare noget tøj. Tøj den og den og den og den og den.
You looking for a new blade? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Så jeg ser, vi kan købe her. Jeg tænker, jeg ser det så meget, men det skulle være pisse. Læder. Nej, pickaxe, nope. Battle, åh, oh, det er dyr, mand. Steel arrows, nope. Har det muligvis en bedre bue? Ja, det kan jeg sgu ikke.
Until next time.
And I've got better things to do.
Så er jeg bare afsted. Tager den sådan lige over her. Er det? Ej, nu. Jeg troede lige mig. Sat mig være lidt nyt, det der, mand. Udubum. Udubum. Skal jeg spørge jer? Åh, crap, man. Åh, shit, du er tæt på. Begynder det at regne nu, eller hvad? Det gør det sgu. Så må vi nok hellere lige skynde os. Så vi ikke bliver forvirret. Se en gang her. Word one stables. Come up there.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about.
Blah, Fisher business only.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
That's really tight for that. I could see.
With an old
woman. My time. Mm-hmm. Oh, stop skimming around, man. Hende der bare, mand. Skør finde, mand.
All this standing around is just. We should be taking the fight. Well, I trust you have something vitally important to tell me. Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council?
Assassin there. Yeah.
Good. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed
by
a dragon?
Nix.
This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong?
Blah.
Really? But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. especially now. What I want to know is what exactly happened.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
It's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
Enough!
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Well, here. There is another. Come, let's go fight Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors.
I'm not a man. I'm a weapon in human form.
What the fuck, man?
Standing around is rubbish.
This guy looks awful, man.
To the Stormcloaks.
Brilliance I can handle. But this talk of dragons, world gone mad, I'd say.
Faringar, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon problem. Go ahead.
I didn't think to, in spell foam. Spændende.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me.
Right.
Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous group. You are eager to begin your... learned of a... Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to now.
Yes.
This is anything we can use
to fight this dragon.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is quick to be for it tonight.
Off to our video. Yes, sir. Ain't
no matter to me what I hear.
Haha, well. To the future. Jamen, nu skal vi bare i gang.
What's trouble in Whiterun and I'll pull you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
Oh yeah.
Had enough of fish and fowl. Treat yourself and your kin.
Fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Or tender rack of ribs.
Straight from the fields and orchards of Whiterun to your table.
Oop.
You look tired, friend.
Ja. Jeg har også løbet meget nu. Det er sgu... Det er fandme hårdt. Sindssygt mærke skyld over. Åh, og næste gang lige, mand. Okay. Ej, Christian, det går ikke. Bum bum. Så det er bare afsted til Bleak Falls Barrow. Det er bare så fucker langt, mand. Ej, det er ikke så galt. Kom af. Kom nu, virkelig. Kan jeg komme op her? Ej, come on. Sådan. Nu skal vi bare herop. Ej, sådan er vej. Ah, shit. Ah, Hvad tænker over, at lade os prøve den her nye spil her? Sæt den i gang. Åh, damn! Bitches! What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Det ved jeg ikke lige hvad er. Om det er en fejltagelse, der kommer ind på, eller om det er noget, der er spillet det. Jeg spørger, hvordan det er. What the fuck, man? Okay, det ved jeg sgu ikke, hvad det er gået på. Hvor er det ved, man? Det ser sgu meget god ud. Whoop. Wow. Men det virker sgu lige snyde af sådan en der. Badum, badum, badum. Så er der sgu også der. Så... Oh, hvor er det? Så kan jeg også lige passe sne. Hvad? Åh, er det sindssygt, at vi er deromme bagved? Sne er det? Gør det ikke? Nej. Jeg tror ikke, det er nogen boom, jeg bliver lidt bange. Jeg tror også hende der. What the fuck, man? Nej! Du, sådan fik dig. Åh, damn, du heldig, bitch. Nej! Åh, din satan. Man kan være så heldig, mand. Ja. Man kan bare blive med det der shit der, mand. Dø nu. Ja, mand. Right in the... head, man. Oh, yes. Boom, man. Lærte. Hvor er det sindssygt. Hvad fuck? Kæmpe spyd, man. Tror jeg, det var en pil. En taske, ja, hvorfor ikke? Oh, ej, den der skal jeg sgu også have, man. Den skal jeg god have. Nå, hvad har du så? En hel masse pil, jeg håber jeg. Ah, okay, okay. Og en taske, og en... det er sgu nice. Øj, gode penge der. Se, hvad der er herinde. Penge? Det er der også her. Ah, kun 14, det er sgu... Wow, jeg hørte en deroppe. Time to die. Never should have come here. Ah, man. Oh, jeg shit, man. Nå, det var pænt fedt skold, det du havde der. Blæret. Penge og... Den kan bruge penge. Det er det. Fuck med det. Så er tiden vist gået. Det passer også meget godt. Jamen, så siger jeg tak for episode 2, og tak fordi I så med. Så ses vi næste gang i episode 3, hvor vi skal ind i Bleak Fall Barrows. Nej, Bleak Falls Barrow må det være, ja, det passer. Så ses vi. Tak for denne gang.